sve što nam daješ, za tvoju ljubav i milost, za dobrotu koju si nam pokazao. Hvala ti, duše sveti, za tvoje vodstvo. Tvoja riječ kaže, blažen je narod koji pokliče radosti, zna i koji u svetlu tvog lica hodi. Obasjaj nas licem svojim, Gospode, dotakni naše srce. Otvori naše oči da vidimo, Gospode, da vidimo stvari onakve kakve one stvarno jesu. Mi te molimo u ime Gospoda Isusa Hrista.
Da vidim tebe, Bože moj, na prestolu slave i časti.
The kingdom of heaven is likened to treasure hidden in a field, for which when a man hath found, he hath. For joy thereof goeth and selleth all that he hath, and buyeth that field. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a merchant man, seeking goodly pearls, who when he hath found one pearl, great price, went and sold all that he had, and bought it. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a net that was cast into the sea and gathered of every kind, which when it was full they drew to shore, and sat down and gathered the good into vessels, but cast the bad away. So shall it be at the end of the world. The angels shall come forth and sever the wicked from among the just, and shall cast them into the furnace of fire. There shall be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Have you understood all these?